hell is simply the absence of God, but most especially the realization of the absence of God.
Yeah.
Like, you know that you don't have God in that sort of way. And the devils and their sort of jealousy and rage and anger want to bring others there.
Mm-hmm.
You know, fully alive on one end, fully dead on the other end, and divorced from God, you know, that sort of thing. The Second Vatican Council says this about Christ, right? That Christ fully reveals man to man himself. That